Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic WPS Office Word how to print without comments. For example, I will insert comment, go to review tabs and click on new comment. And reset the names into example. So if you want to print this document with this print preview, it will be show comment in your print. If you want to hide this comment, you can go to view menu and then uncheck for markup. Now you can print out without comment. Okay, that's it for basic WPS Office Word, how to print without comment. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.